x is 5.2, second sum, third subdivision. So the third subdivision, so the given that the information is latex electrum 8, eccentricity is equal to 3/4, that's all. And major axis x axis, and the major axis is x axis, vertex is going to 0, 0, that is the book word. So and center is 0, 0, and center 0, 0. Okay, first of all the given values. So since the major axis on x axis and center h comma k is equal to 0, 0, so therefore the ellipse equation x square by a square, y square by b square equal to 1. That is equation number 1. Okay. Next, and given the values, so also given latex electrum equal to this one 8. The latex electrum, the third subdivision, latex electrum is equal to 8. So the latex electrum formula 2b square by a equal to 8. So this one cancels, the 4 times of 2 is equal to 8. B square is equal to 4a. That is one of the result. B square is equal to 4a. Okay. Next, and the eccentricity is given. So and the eccentricity is equal to this one 3/5. Is equal to 3/5. So next, the formula of b square is equal to, we know that the formula b square is equal to a square into 1 minus a square. Okay, so b is replaced by 4a, so 4a the whole square is equal to a square into 1 minus a square is equal to 9/25. Why? Because e is equal to 3/5, this one e square 9/25. Okay, this one 16 a square is equal to a square into 1 minus 9 divided by 25. Okay, 16 a square, that is equal to, so this is not a square. Why? Because b square is equal to, you know, this is 4a only, so 4a. Okay, ma'am. To find out a value, so a value means 4a divided by a square, that is equal to this one 25 minus 9 divided by 25. Okay, so that is equal to 16 divided by 25, that is the value of this one. So this one cancel, 4 divided by a equal to 16 divided by 25. So reciprocal on both sides, a by 4 equal to 25 divided by 16. So this one cancel to 4. Now a is equal to 25 divided by 4. A value is completed. Okay, a value is going to 25 divided by 4. So next, to find out the b value, so b is equal to, this is the result of this one. So b is equal to, that is called b square equal to 4 into a value is equal to 25 divided by 4 cancels equal to 25. Now b square, that is equal to 25. B square is equal to 25. So therefore the equation number 1, which implies that the equation number 1, x square divided by a square plus y square divided by b square is equal to 1. X square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. A square is equal to 25 divided by 4. So x square divided by 25 by 4, the whole square plus y square divided by b square is equal to 25 is equal to 1. So x square divided by 625 divided by 16 plus y square divided by 25 is equal to 1. We get the solution of third subdivision. Okay.